As you can see, we're in the airport waiting for our luggages to be checked, which little did I know was a 2-hour wait.
I know.
Welcoming passengers sitting in zones 1, 2, 3, A, and B. Please make sure everyone is holding their own boarding passes and you put your passports away. Thank you.
Sorry for the Darkman reference. Did you seriously think I was going to put GigaChat in this? Well, you could see the visible excitement in my face after 2 hours waiting online.
Cabin crew, take your station for takeoff.
Sahib, it's on a
thank you.
Here, there is a shopping center with a lot of stores, probably sponsoring Kuwait Airlines. And they are very well advertised, so people get attracted to buy them. And they are hella expensive. Look at me. A thumbs up for a 5-hour transit. Looks very entertaining and very enjoyable. Please understand that I was being sarcastic. Okay. And if you don't, you're a boomer.
Hop G.
The only reason I liked this place was because of the prayer area. And everything else was trash, basically. This is a Red Crescent donation box for Kuwaitis that are suffering, and it also displays the amount of money that has been raised. This is the video of landing towards Dhaka. PETA's gonna hate for what I'm gonna show you.
Oh my god! Even though you broke, oh my god!
Rest in peace, Cal. You won't be remembered. You will be preserved in the sewers after we digest it. Tell them, I ain't eating this.